It proves that you're suspicious, right? By threatening Byakuya, Nagito was likely able to manipulate his actions. In doing so, Nagito was able to manipulate everyone to the scene where the murder would occur. Am I wrong?
We should find a body underneath the table. Why was Byakuya's body in a place like that? Try to remember what the body looked like when we found it under the table. Though there was a lot of blood everywhere, there was no sign the killer actually dragged the body through it. So Byakuya snuck under the table for reasons unknown, and that's when he was killed. Then, shortly thereafter...
No, I don't think the killer moved the body. Byakuya was probably killed under the table. It probably has something to do with the knife we found under the table. Byakuya probably noticed the knife was hidden there, so in order to get it, he moved under the table. No, Byakuya was probably the only one who was able to see in the dark. If he was using those night vision goggles we found under the table, he could have seen what was happening. Yeah, that seems to be the case. The other way around? Where's your proof that the killer used them?